A letter. Where might I find this street rat?
I'm obviously the bad
Desmond.
Guy.
Allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess. These little rats won't do, you see.
Jasmine, run!
Ah, the boy who holds the key.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Thunder!
How come we don't fall in the hole like they do?
Give me strength.
Fucking hell. Here.
Gorsh, not again!
Yes. Why was there even trouble if he could just, you know, pull himself out?
Get rid of these guys!
Wish number one coming right up!
But Genie, he didn't say I wish.
I see. Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff, hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet. And this lamp. Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon...
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp. Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. This winner is Aladdin. Congratulations.
Aladdin what?
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes. Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and steal it. Our lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left. So, master, what do you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame! Why didn't I hear that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal free!
Hey, I'll even throw in a cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine. But she's a princess, and I'm... she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
The great outdoors. It's always three wishes, then back to my portable prison. I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
Say, Genie, what if I use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You'd do that?
Genie, it's a promise. After we help Jasmine.
Oh, dear me, my mom is locked up. We ain't playing Ring Around the Rosie here. Draft all the shit and kill you.
Here!
feels dumb. Happening.
Thunder!
egg. Oh, crush their watermelon.
Setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Line delivery.
Jasmine, please.
One wish left. We're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Huh?
I'm sorry, Al.
And now,
that shock of a
I bid you all farewell. Attack!
Thunder!
for another boss fight. Ah, yes. Heal Goofy.
Come on! Thank you.
My first wish, genie, show me the keyhole.
This key has always looked like it had little devil horns to me. Have more for you to eat.
Thank you. boy again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may actually prove useful to our...
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
Jafar! Let Jasmine go!
Not a chance. You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
Open?
The door?
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
Genie, no!
Sorry, Al. The one with the lamp calls the shots. I don't have a choice. I'm really sorry about this.
I am dead. First death. Oh well. I'm not gonna open all these again.
Boy again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku?
What? So glad they put that in the remake. Wouldn't be so bad if you didn't do that shit.
Stop!
genie. My final wish. I want you to make me an all-powerful genie!
Yes, my least favorite software enough. Boss fight after boss fight after boss fight.
Jasmine? Jasmine!
Earth to Al. Hello, you still have one wish left? Look, just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Al!
If only it happened that easily in the movie.
A deal's a deal, Genie. Now you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master. But if you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Sorry, Al. I'm done taking orders from others. But a favor? Now that's entirely different. I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie.
Just leave it to me!
That smarmy vizier could have had him. If someone had stuck around to give him a hand.
Hey, I did my part. I brought the princess, didn't I?
Jafar was beyond help, consumed by his own hatred. One should beware of letting it burn too fiercely.
Whoa, lighten up. I'm as cool as they come, okay? By the way, Kick, have we got something special for you?
Huh?
We had a deal, yes. You help us, and we grant you your wish. Your vessel is waiting.
Just remember, this is no pleasure cruise. It won't be a pleasant voyage.
Why are you doing all this for me? What's the catch?
Catch? What's the catch? Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish. But lest we forget, I kept my end of the bargain.
Thank you. mother. There's no more honey left. If only the honey tree would visit. Oh, then I could eat my fill.
Hello? Is anyone there? What am I to do? I'm all alone. Pooh? Pooh? Where are you? It's me, Piglet. I was never mind. I'm sorry.
Don't be scared. You're looking for Pooh, right?
You know Pooh. Oh, you see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
Oh, I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have some honey.
Really? But how?
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
What if you take their honey? Won't the bees be angry?
Thank you.
Took you to Rush Command. What Rush Command?
It is rather funny what I will do for honey.
And I shall call it there.